An organic flow battery consists of a power unit, the so-called stack, and two tanks for the energy unit filled with liquid organic electrolytes. The electrolytes are pumped through the stack, where an electrochemical reaction takes place and the electricity is charged and discharged. Increasing the system power to several megawatts can be achieved by simply combining several stacks next to each other or in a high rack. The projected storage capacity in megawatt hours can be scaled up with larger tanks. Piping and wiring of the stacks are placed on distribution platforms. By combining two stack rows back to back, a space-saving setup is possible. Single stacks can be removed from maintenance without impacting system operation. The electrolytes are non-flammable, non-explosive, and therefore ensure an extremely safe operation. The system can be integrated into existing structures or built as a greenfield project. Self-consumption of solar power can be optimized with a community energy storage. It can also provide the necessary power for simultaneous fast charging of electric vehicles. During windy and sunny times, renewable energies don't have to be curtailed anymore. Oversupply can be stored in the batteries for later usage. Peak loads of industrial consumers can be reduced to minimize the energy costs and increase the overall grid stability. The storage systems can be installed on the ground of deactivated conventional power plants and use existing infrastructure. This modular design enables energy storage capacity ranging from a few megawatt hours up to large-scale storage systems in the gigawatt hour range, all while securing reliable and sustainable energy for entire regions.